Hi everyone, today I will show you two ways to type a frog in text using keyboard symbols and alphabets. So let's start the video now. The first way. The second way. So that's all for this video. To watch more videos like this, click on the video or the playlist on the screen and subscribe for new videos.